van New Village Coast.
New Rochelle, the beneficiary, benefactors, those who support Salesian mission, those who support Rector Major's mission, especially through New Rochelle Mission Office. They have contributed towards boreholes for deprived areas. And we have received, we have dug boreholes in the northern part of Ghana, in the villages, and it came as a great gift for us, especially for those people there. So instead of drinking water from the river or from any source of water, now people, old people, young people, everybody can enjoy fresh, good water. And this is a great support because not one person can use this bottle, but the whole village, including also animals, those that are there with people in the village.
So we are very happy for this, and we thank our donors for such a kind of assistance, which we believe that, you know, facilitates in our aspect of evangelization. So we thank the Rector Major and we thank the Salesian Missions of New Rochelle. Thank you.
The boreholes and the potable water has brought great relief to the people in the remotest areas of our mission. And we want to dedicate these boreholes to the Rector Major and his team for the great support they have given us in reaching out to the neediest and the most deprived in our mission in the province. In the name of the province, I say thank you. We truly appreciate every timely support you have given us. May God's peace and blessings be always with you. Thank you.